Hello everyone. In Excel, we generate insights about numerical data only. But Excel is not only about numerical data. We can also analyze our text data. So our today's topic is text insights in Excel, which is a Copilot feature designed to streamline and enhance data interpretation. In our demonstration, instead of taking real customer data, I am using 100 fictitious feedback of a learning app which I generated using Copilot. You may use your own customer data or you may create fictitious data from Copilot by providing prompt like this. So now we have 100 user feedbacks in Excel in text format. And we want to get insights about this text data using Copilot. Click on Copilot. You can either use web application of Excel or desktop application of Excel, but make sure you have Microsoft 365 Copilot license with you to use Copilot features in Excel. Let's play with this data now. Summarize customer feedback. We got the output. Summary of positive feedback. Area of improvement. Mixed reviews. Negative feedback. Suggestions for enhancements. You can see that you can get efficiency by summarizing large amount of text data quickly and easily. You can get better clarity by understanding data better and find key points. Let's try few more prompts. How many user mentioned good or great in their comments? Total user mentioned good and great in the comments. How many user mentioned the app being slow? So based on our prompt, we got the output. We can also apply conditional formatting on this text. For example, highlight cells ending with confusing and column user feedback of learning app. Apply. So you can see that all the feedbacks which contain confusing word are now highlighted. So you can see that using text insights in Excel, which is Copilot feature, you can get a lot of efficiency and clarity on your text data. If you want to know more about data insights, please refer my this video. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked it. I will be happy to solve your queries further. Please mention in comment box or refer my website, which I have given in description. Please subscribe to my channel to see such demonstrations. Thank you.